again, any tricks, tips and tricks you can lend me, just comment down below. It really helps. And it's good to know you want to see more of this. Go away. Further this way. I'm focused on making. Fuck. Gotta wait a bit longer now, 10 seconds. So, we can move this around while we wait. View this area. Okay. Let's try and get back. Okay, we're gonna just let it go. This takes a 100-second cooldown. Okay, I think we're gonna activate this one. I think this one's pretty good. Yeah, looks good. We're gonna go to here. I'm gonna try to take this thing out here. Yeah, that shit's powerful, man. Oh my god. Fucking then the towel? The statue? What the fuck is that? Oh, we load in quite quick this time. Yeah. So let's center the screen a bit. Wait for this again, so maybe we should upgrade this one or this one. So let's go into here and try and take two of these kids on me. Oh, tried to get away. They're really on the pushback. The other side seem to be doing alright. They got that turret down just now, so that's good. We are still going to aim for this turret up here. I think they're on the attack here, so we're going to bring my character up here, try to defend off the statue. Actually, comment down below what the hell this thing is. Alright. Where's my character? He's there. Okay, let's get these guys in. Let's get out of this area, okay? And chase after the scout. Okay. So that's all my 3 kids get their KDR. I'm a bit more used to CSGO, so I'm not so sure what all this stuff is. Get out of here. Jesus. Okay. I'm just going to try and check out these things. Nice. I found an assist log too, which is a big great, got another turret down. Oh, that's what they're called turrets. Up on the top turrets now and try and get a bit further away out of there and just start to fight them off from the pit. I've not died too many times actually, like compared to last time. Last match I died 14-15 times. Yeah, it wasn't too great. Fuck. Oh god, get out, get out, get out, get out. Let's try and kill what I can. Oh great, one turret now. That's what, yeah. These matches last quite a while, so I noticed. Okay, I can upgrade this stuff, so I'm gonna upgrade this one, this one, this one again, so that's maxed out. And keep attacking this. Good. Awesome. Oh crap, there's so many things and shit here. I'm gonna try and run out of here. Oh, I died. Shit. Okay, 10 seconds. Killed two of those, what are they? What the fuck are they? I don't know. They're the character things, not the minions. Again, I know like nothing about this game, so we're just going to try and burn as we go. Yeah. My character's all the way back there, I'm going to have to wait for him. Yeah. Squat out a bit. Okay, he's getting closer now, finally. Okay, back in the action. Pins are killed, Jesus Christ. I'm not so sure what ace means in this. I know it means like, in CSGO it means it killed all the players, so like on their own, so maybe he killed all five of them. Because all five of them are gone, so. Unleash everything we got on that. Jesus Christ, there's some powerhouses here. Mm-hmm. Look at my health, it's just been obliterated, man. Yeah, I'm dead. Hopefully we can win this though. Hopefully we will win pretty soon. I've only got a few seconds to regen back in. So I've had 15 assists, 8 deaths, and 2 kills. I think that's alright. That's good. So we've got very few things left to destroy. I think we've got 2 turrets on. And try and get our character all the way back over. Oh! Win. Well, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back.